the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. Well, this guy's being talked about plenty right now, Jim. Just how good is he?
I think he's very good, and based on potential, he can go a considerable way towards the top. His development to this point has been almost perfect, and he can make a big pond look a lot smaller.
And just slipping the ball to the other side. That was clever.
Interesting.
To the good, they have breathing space.
There was no way he was going to miss.
Well, to his credit, he managed to ghost into space to finish things off, but the failure to spot him was ghastly defence. Was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Jorginho pumps it forwards, out wide to the right, tries a through ball, passes it through. One option, look forward, what does he try from here? That's a foul, free kick's been given.
Confidence, and it's not going to stop him from trying again.
Good ball. That's clear cut. It's a free kick. This theirs. And it's Allen. Looks like a good ball through. Away from immediate danger. That's going to be the final action of the first half. The second half gets underway.
Of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial.
Spoon forward. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. And he's going to have his name taken. To slip it through.
tries a through ball. Who's going to make this theirs? Good defending. He knew he had to stop it right there. Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Much more than a routine save from me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
That's a throw.
Long shell pass, that's the message there.
Goulam tries a long pass towards the front. Now the pass. Manolo Gabbiadini passes it through. Napoli get it back again. Great effort. He flew in with courage.
I just thought it was great effort all around. I mean, he did so well just to get his head on the ball.
He put on quite a show there.
It's tremendous play on his part, Peter, and he's proving to be a right handful throughout the game.
Out for a throw. Allen. Now the pass. Certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. Tries to get it forward quickly. Another piece of really good defending. And a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. And that's going to be a booking. Progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Lacazette pulls short. He's dealt with that well. Manolo Gabbiadini displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Tries a through ball, rapidly approaching the end, forward it goes. That's an untidy challenge, free kick given. Up to meet it! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
And if they don't get the job done from here, you look back on that moment and know he should have made it a 3-goal cushion, should have finished things off.
Goes for goal! One way to make your presence felt.
Well, in all honesty, he's tormented that defence. They just can't handle him. sure that that won't get through. Goes long. Gavardini did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Throws it out to the wing. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Shows there will be 3 extra minutes. Aim forward. Needed a better pass there. And there goes the final whistle. Well, that is truly disappointing. It is a results business, and this result is worth nothing. And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Look, you've got to start every match with a certain level of focus and intensity, because they just didn't manage that for this contest. I just think their focus was derailed by the early goal and they never looked like making a proper recovery.
Well, that's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.